How's it going, everyone? This is ND Sean 45 of the Two Irish Brothers here. Now, first off, if I look messy at all, that's because I just got done at the gym, but I don't think you guys will mind too much. Real quick, I just wanted to thank everybody again for all the love and support that you've been giving to the 2021 pump-up video that I made. Last I checked, I think we were at like 55 likes to only 7 dislikes, 3,100 views in like 5 days. And that is incredible for us. So thank you all again so much for the love that you've been giving that video. I put a lot of heart and soul into it. I mean, for just under 5 minutes, it took me like 4 hours to put that video together. And that video is also just as much Ben's as it is mine, because it represents him, just as much as it does me. So, it's been awesome. But anyway, guys, for the last few days since I released the video, and look, when you're on YouTube, I get it. Haters are gonna hate, trolls are gonna troll. That it comes with the territory, and I'm doing my best to get used to it. I really am. But people have been complaining, like only three have been complaining about the music choice. Well, to explain the music choice, I used a musician by the name of Stan Bush, and anybody who watches the Transformer franchise, you're very familiar with him, because he's done music for that franchise going all the way back to the cartoon and the animated movie in the 80s. I mean, the 86 movie, You've Got the Touch, You've Got the Power, that was him. The other song in that movie, Dare, that was also him. He's also done soundtracks for Kickboxer, Bloodsport, the two Jean-Claude Van Damme movies. The song that I used, I don't think was from a soundtrack, it was just an album of his. But to the people dogging that track, listen to the lyrics. I don't care if you don't like the melody, but the song actually, compared to, in regards to what you think, is actually very fitting. Because if you listen to the lyrics, the point is clearly being made. This is the time for the Irish. And remember what you came here for. It's so fitting. I don't know. All I can say is to the haters, you are in the overwhelming minority. And again, to everybody who's been giving it support, thank you. Can't say it enough. I mean, I could always use a track like this. If it'll play. I mean, would you rather I use that? See You in Hell by Grim Reaper? Now that would be bad for a highlight reel, for a pump-up video. I mean, really, would you rather I use something like that? No, you would be really, you would call that crap big time, and rightfully so. Oh, but yeah, I guess, on YouTube, there are just some people that are never happy. You can't please everybody. And people are just out to talk crap to you. But like I said, it comes with the territory. Bottom line is, our support is a lot greater than the negativity. And all those people, all of you giving the support, thank you again so much. So on that note, God bless, good night, and go Irish, baby! This will be their time.